right on to the classic western Cheyenne Autumn. Based on a true story, it follows the fate of a group of Indians forced to live in misery on a reservation 1,500 miles from their home.
I wish every bigwig in Washington could see this place.
You've been here from the beginning. You've watched them die of smallpox and measles and malaria. You've watched them starve. Haven't you anything to say?
We are asked to remember much. The white man remembers nothing.
Denied the help they'd been promised, the Cheyenne reached the limit of their endurance.
Where are they going?
Home.
The old chief is much too sick. He'll never make such a trip.
He will die as a man should. There will be no more dying in this place.
A long and dangerous journey begins in Cheyenne Autumn at 9:10 tonight on 2.
It's BBC One, taking you on.